plan as well. What the fuck was that? Found something in the back of my heath, like a spider, I swear. Oh, mug. So, I was saying before, you haven't had an all-nighter for how long?
Since June.
Because you had the really bad weather failure one.
Yeah.
And then...
Bronchitis,
so you missed St. Abs.
Yeah, don't recommend it. I mean, I tried to send
you back. What's St. Abs? No, St. Abs was class.
Yeah, it was nasty.
Anyways, it's not about you. I'm going to say hello to the boys.
All right.
Oh, lads.
Give us 2 seconds. I quickly just lay my seat at the back.
So mate, I think we forgot someone.
We forgot.
Where's Colin? Where's
Colin?
Andy? Where's the group? Where's Cush and the crew?
Well, let's be honest. The crew went last time with Knee Cush.
So it's just Cush and the cows doing it?
Right. 2 seconds.
What are you doing?
Gotta quickly lower the back seat thing, you can't see.
Lower the back seat. Oh, that's worked.
That's brilliant, isn't it?
Film
this, like, you're not filming
it, you fucking.
Where's the buttons?
Push me buttons.
There could be some sort of button here somewhere.
Just keep fiddling, mate. Nothing. Use them. Use them fingers like your mother taught you.
Oh, there you go. Back in business.
Yeah, the mobile phone now needs to be reconnected and everything.
Who does?
Is
it turned off?
Oh, it turned off, hasn't it?
Tiny walk clip. Well, the old car would have done that.
So I'll back up again.
I know.
The weather's getting out all right. It was a bit rainy up here just before, but it's getting out lovely now.
And we've got somebody new coming along.
Yes, we've got a new Cush and the Crew member coming along.
Jew and McNamee.
McNamee.
He's younger than us as well, isn't he?
I don't know the kid.
I'm sure he's 36.
Is that why you said give him most of the kit?
He can handle it.
Our knees can it.
Our knees
can. What was your bag? 4 stone, 1 pound. Mine's got to be around up the same.
New place.
You're excited
because you're going back to hammock camping again.
Well, I haven't hammock camped since before Storm Arwen. And I mean, how many years is that?
3 years.
Was it before or after lockdown?
Do you know what? It was after lockdown, wasn't it?
So during the whole of lockdown, obviously I didn't have a camp, and then we had Arwen and all the trees and keel that were coming down, and didn't feel safe. So this is my first hammock camp in years. Yeah. Look forward to it. Hammock camping is lush because you're just like, you're the little spoon all night, aren't you? It's like a hug all night in your hammock.
It's cosier than anything else.
Yeah, it really is. Yeah. I think it's nicer on your back as well. Well, yeah, we'll just need to find a nice new spot. What food we got for the night?
We are having jambalaya.
Yeah, boy.
Jambalaya without the rice, though. So, easy. It's nice, I think.
It is nice.
Because jambalaya with the rice, traditional jambalaya, is like a risotto.
Yeah.
But slightly different meat, but it's, I prefer this version, so we've got to have some bread.
I have to say, the last time I went camping was with obviously just me and Gaffer, and we had stuffed quail.
Stuffed quail?
We had stuffed quail.
You got all the great thing on, so when I do cooking, you suddenly find the ability to cook.
Not just to cook, mate, I mean, we had hors d'oeuvres. Mm-hmm. We had hors d'oeuvres. There's a lot of fusion in there. Do you know what I'm saying? We had cocktails with dry ice. It was like a silver service event.
I just can't see silver service event in you and Mark.
We had
kind of the same sentence somehow.
What do you mean?
Like a drive through.
we had hors d'oeuvres.
Sloppy juice.
Sloppy seconds. We had a champagne on arrival, which was unexpected but welcomed. You know, it was all good. Aye. You will have to go to St. Abs, though. Like, all joking aside, mate, it's beautiful. I mean, you've seen the footage, but it's just phenomenal.
Well, hopefully, since you've only just recently supplied me the footage of the trip 3 days ago, I will put the video together. Which is probably the chance it's going to come out obviously before this video. So,
but then you'll be able to advertise this video.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So it's just kind of a good little system.
It is a good system. I like that. I like the latest videos have been having like little intervals and stuff like that. They are quite good. Right then, we'll shoot off for the moment and we'll pick back up later on. Drop by.
So, how far have we walked?
I'll tell you in a second. 1.7 kilometres.
1.7 kilometres.
So just over a mile.
Right, so we're not halfway yet. More importantly, the guy we were talking about in the car is Joe!
Joe!
Gotta say hello, Joe.
Hello there. You bastard. Hi, fucking. Hello.
So we're going to put subtitles up for Joe.
Joe.
As we do for Lee, because he gets a bit broad Geordie. Joe's going to be a bit broad Belfast.
I know you, lad.
That's from on.
I know you, lad.
Oh. Actually, with the help of North Yorkshire, is it National Park?
Yeah. Whew. There's some sort of motocross rally thing going on there.
Yeah, there is. I can't see it coming down here, though. Oh, yeah, so we've got about a couple of miles to go. And then,
it's all right, isn't it?
It's lovely. As you say, we've never been here before, and there doesn't seem to be any midges so far. So far, so good.
Oh, you've been sitting about, you know. Feel itchy. Oh!
All right. I'll turn the camera off while Lee's freaking out over the midges that aren't here.
You don't know, man.
You don't know you weren't there.
For all the small people and the tall people, for the dispossessed and the absurd, for all the broken hearted and the recently departed, for the unwashed and the unheard. Mother Nature don't draw straight lines, broken molds in a grand design. We look a mess, but we're doing fine. God carrying lifelong members of the union of different kinds. For all the lonely faces in those empty spaces, for the unloved and the denied, for the little wheel turning bigger deal, for all dreams that bloom and those that die. Mother Nature don't draw straight lines, broken molds in a grand design. We look a mess, but we're doing fine. We're God carrying lifelong members of the union of different kinds.
Okay. Good markup. Let's go somewhere where the actual is. I'll make a certain shield.
Alright, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Caught me my best. Welcome, Joe.
Joe. AKA Marshall Mathers.
Hi, my name is.
What?
My name is. My name is.
His name's Zadie.
Marshall Mathers.
You watch that tree?
Hey.
Straight fucking down on me.
Oh. Ah, hi. You look ready now. You look really relaxed.
Well, I'm standing up and moving around.
Oh, I've never seen anyone look so.
I can see midges.
Can you?
Alright. How far off the ground am I?
About this much.
Fuck off, midgey cunts. Oh, it's comfy as fuck.
Joe's got his set up quicker than us.
I know.
I'm smarter.
Luck of the Irish.
It just fell out the bag erect.
Aye.
You filming?
Yeah.
Right. Got out.
This one?
Oh, sorry. My hand, Joe. All right, I'll step in.
How are you getting on, Lee?
Fuck off.
Oh my God. Look at the precision.
Look at that one.
Could have been a welder.
Big ass fucking tripod.
Aye. Oh, I'm only putting on one. No, I'd have to put on two, wouldn't I?
What happened?
Oh, it swings from it.
How many will I put in? All of them.
Sorry?
Will I put all of them?
Yeah, you might as well.
Ooh, Rocky.
Oh, that's your theme tune. Ooh. Captivating viewing. Lee, make it interesting, do something. You're doing that wrong.
Don't think I am.
You used to watch the Crystal Maze, didn't you?
More of it.
Did you just say because you put a few rods on some threads, I could have been a welder?
It would be 10 minutes ago.
I just thought, what the, how does that make you qualified to be a welder?
You know what it is? I said that about 10 minutes ago and D1 said out. I was like, oh, that was shit.
Cool joke, bro.
Look at that one. Could have been a problem.
With you trying to assemble us.
Huh?
The music's going with you trying to assemble us.
We did have a little bit of fire damage on that rod, though, look. It got that hot, it just melted.
Was that hardwood?
Kielder?
Kielder, was it?
How long have you just been camping for them?
2019.
So we started... I used to go wild camping with another lad some years back. Only a few times we've been here and there. I really missed what happened there.
Well, look where
I know, you put it on top of the gas. I didn't realise that. I was wondering what you're doing.
I thought you stopped that. That's right to do, though, isn't it? Isn't it? Why are you telling us?
Too high?
No, but it's right to do it like that, is what I'm saying to you.
Well, no, because it's too high.
No, I'm not talking about the length.
Oh, we always talk about
the time with the girth.
What were you salivating there?
Go on, Nitchy Tosh.
Of course you are. Oh, we're talking about the girth. You lost the plot.
No, you have.
Right, three spades have you had?
Just one each.
A decent strength, aren't they?
All right, are they?
There's a guy from like police academy.
I said. Oh, he's doing a good job so far,
well,
Lee.
We don't know, mate. We don't know how it's going to go.
You have had a good night, Jew.
I have.
Good speech. Tell us about your...
What do you mean, mate?
I put details on people who don't understand what that is on the video. You're going to slide them underneath as well, the little gaps.
Not yet.
Oh, go on, do it.
No, I'm not doing it.
I don't know.
No, I'm not doing it.
piece of artwork, this, Lee.
We don't know yet, mate.
It's just because your song's only making the effort.
It's because what? Spiritual fucking artist.
Joe's hardcore it, man. He's got his shorts on still. Jesus Christ. You think you'd be ashamed of those legs, wouldn't you?
Milk bottles.
Oh. We can't hear what you said earlier, can we? On the camera.
Hold on.
I know we're staying afloat, boy. I might have a little sweet in there.
A sweet?
Yeah. No.
Yeah,
boy.
No.
Look,
it's just
right. It feels so right. What?
Nothing, why you?
What?
What's on?
He said, oh, God. That was pretty.
You kicked the video in as the song started.
I'm a fucking DJ.
Sweetie.
Well, Joe's done the fire, hasn't he?
I am, done. Absolutely sterling job. Christmas vacation, man.
I'll give you a quarter.
Switzerland.
Why? Why do you feel like you're in Switzerland?
You weren't laid on your face. Glasses and a big jacket on.
What, in Switzerland?
Yeah, I couldn't pick with
you well.
I'm brave. Switzerland, did you say? What are you seeing countries for?
Story.
No, what you said was.
Oh, I'm you weren't there.
You said you feel like Switzerland.
Oh,
I did.
Oh, the whole preview. You got mumming off. That's what happened to me and him earlier. We had like a part one, and he was there.
And in 10 years later, like the Godfather.
Yes. Do you tell me what happened?
Because I told him about it.
Remember that joke?
Yes. You were like thinking the whole fucking conversation about 10 years ago, and it wasn't.
It was ages ago.
No, 5 minutes ago.
Mate, it was yesterday. So you weren't there.
It was yesterday.
I don't know, it was yesterday.
Shows how fucking big you are.
Rose garden.
So I'm not going to lie, this wasn't one of our proudest moments. At this point, I had no idea what the hell we were talking about, so I decided to stop the rest of the footage from the evening and put a few stills and snapshots and slow motions of the fire and fade to black until the next morning.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
We're all packed up. Not much footage last night. Gotta be honest, I think the drinks were frying a little bit too well. So, conversation was pointless getting recorded. But we're all tied up. Cleaned up down there as well. Dug it over with the fire. Oh, it's a cracking night. Absolutely cracking night. Oh, bloody hell. Can see how the boys are doing. Joe seemed to enjoy himself first night. Did you enjoy yourself last night, Joe?
Yes.
Yes. He's a man of few words. All packed up here as well, aren't we? Oh, head off.
You're not a shit this morning?
I always do. Gotta have it done. Makes the journey back so much more enjoyable. Oh, not accurate. Definitely not accurate.
Well, plus, I'll take into consideration the actual extra weight and you have on you.
I was going to say, carrying this as well.
Yeah.
That burns more as well. Enjoyed it, pal.
I did.
Good. Good. It's good to have you along.
Praise the brain.
Oh, done it. It's absolutely brilliant. Especially when we actually turned the music off last night and just listened to the flames, it was lovely.
Yeah.
Very relaxing. Well, till the next time.